Portugal, second of the game. Quaresma! 2-0! Ronaldo was virtually on the goal line when he scored. And now the floodgates may well have opened. Two goals in 2 minutes. And the wheels have well and truly come off for Belgium. To get Ronaldo chasing forward again. There's the shot, there's the goal. 2-0 for Ronaldo. 75 minutes in, and it's 4-0, and frankly, it is no more than Portugal deserve.